It's fine, calm down. Oh! That does not look safe, my friend. Do I actually need to fall down there? Yeah, I do. It's gonna end up killing me, too. Thank you. Let me save the game quick. Oh my geez, can I have a loading screen and a save point, please, even though I just saved? Yay! Questionable ethics. God, I've got to be getting close to the end. I mean, come on. This game's in 1998, it can't be that long. Oh god. Got 4 hit points. Shit. These things are like, they're kind of fun. They're not that threatening to me. So how am I supposed to get past this? Oh, I see. Ow. Go. Come on. Health. Health. Is that music, or...? Yeah, that's music. Oh, shit! The fuck was that? I'm running very low on ammunition. I better find something soon. You can jump out of that, can't you? Guess not. I'm not complaining. Also, I heard soldiers, and I'm not prepared for that. I don't have the ammunition. Shit. Fuck off with your bullshit. Oh, really? God damn it. Let me load game quick. Sorry, I used that. I didn't mean to use that. Have to do this? Poor head crabs. fucking shit.
Hey, it's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding somewhere in the labs. Maybe with both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out. Let's get the hell out of here.
God, the pistol is better against these guys. Just the normal, everyday pistol. The outside world! Shotgun ammunition, even though I don't have a shotgun. Yay! Still following me, bud? What? What are you doing, man? You're gonna get us killed. Oh, crossbow. How is that? Getting sick and tired of this bullshit. There we go. Now where's the dick at? Dick.
Yeah, let's go.
With me. Oh, okay, this is where I was. Oh no, it cut me off. What the hell? Hey, thanks, guys. Yay! Too bad you weren't in here, you son of a bitch. Hell are these things? I don't want to start fighting a new enemy. Just want the game to be over. I don't like that. It's scaring me too much. God, what the hell? Oh my god, are you serious? That's ridiculous. What is that? Whatever it is, I can't go in. Ow. Well, this guy's still alive, so that's something at least. Uh-oh. Fall back, man. Fall back. Okay, that's the entrance to this facility.
own. It's a prototype. Much too unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
Well, what do you mean, overcharge?
Crap, I heard people talking. Didn't know what they said. Something about it's a prototype. Don't let it overcharge. There's just a skull here. Okay, I don't know what that did. Oh! Don't know what that is. Pretty sure it's going to be badass. Also, I turned some sort of laser thing on. Do I need to turn all of these on? I believe I need to, but I guess I gotta follow the laser. Oh no, okay, so leads to this room right here. Oh, what about this one? Where'd the dude go? The security guard go? Mr. Security Guard! He forked off. Where did he go? Don't know. Oh, there he is. Hi, dude.
Okay, I'll wait here and help anyone else. Roger that. Let's run like hell.
So what does that accomplish other than being really loud and annoying?